startling statistics now. Today we learned that one in every 75 people hospitalized with COVID in the U.S. is being treated in a Cleveland Clinic hospital, one in 75. And about 3,200 Cleveland Clinic workers are out sick right now. The clinic says every single day, more than 300 caregivers are getting COVID. They are just part of thousands of people across Northeast Ohio who are now testing positive. Emma Henderson has the update.
Our son, who had visited us over Christmas break, had tested positive on Monday. And even though we're vaccinated and boosted, we want to make sure that we know our status so we know, you know, to take care of other people.
Steve Broswell and his family were just three of 900 people tested in Summit County today for COVID. The site is run by multiple organizations, including the National Guard, and it's where they saw a 54% positivity rate during the last week of December.
What we're seeing are really high circulating rates of virus anyway, and then you layer on top that people coming to the test site. Most of them were coming because they experienced symptoms.
Health Commissioner Donna Skoda anticipates positivity rates at the site are higher than the community spread, since many of those who are coming have either been exposed to COVID or have symptoms. So she was anticipating these high numbers.
So no, it's not surprising at all. Cuyahoga County saw very similar numbers when they started their testing events. And we're hopeful that they'll trail off over the weeks.
With high levels of community spread, Douglas Gray has been trying to get tested before leaving town, but finding one has been hard.
Well, I was grateful for that because I was running out of options.
For both Gray and Broswell, this mass testing site is the one place they feel there are answers, while everyone's looking for the same one.
You know, every drugstore, every local pharmacy is just about sold out of at-home test kits.
This site, you know, we saw it pop up this morning on social media, and we were able to sign up and get in today.
Lots of relief for that family. Now, it's common for slots to fill up on the Summit County testing site. The best advice they could give is keep refreshing the page. It's not uncommon that there'll be a cancellation, and an appointment will become available. Laura.
All right, news you can use. Emma, thank you.